Just bringing this guy in, you bring in a future. He's 16 years of age, and I watched him play in the Academy League for quite some time, and he's probably the best player I've ever seen at the age of 16. He's so fundamentally good, doesn't make any mistakes, and he can definitely elevate G2 to a new level.
The only thing is, I feel G2 is in win-now mode. You know, these are like peak years for Nico, Hunter as well, right? They're not getting any younger, which is a funny thing to say about someone who's 24 years old or 25 years old.